So, if I were in secret in an abandoned facility, I would probably be in the deepest part of it. So, if you can avoid any more of those goddamn pylons, which I sincerely doubt, but hey, who knows? I could just waltz over there and see if we can find something. Wouldn't that be nice? I think that would be nice. But of course. Hang on a second, I'm just gonna stay here a while and suck on my thumb. Suspect there isn't anything in here. Just a feel I'm getting that there really isn't anything in here. But death. And that's annoying. That's annoying. Doesn't really seem like there's anything in here. Well, there's this. Maybe this is the treasure of this place. Shaper's boom. Plus one everything to them. That's a really interesting ring. You know what? I'm giving up 10 armor, but maybe this is better. Sudden improvement. I can test it out for a while. Rings, fortunately, don't wait a lot, so it's much easier than checking out new equipment. Right, bang, recreate. Yeah. Okay. Now, I think I'll approach taking on those mages the same way I did the researchers. So let's try that. Let's go this way and see if we can find something to start with. Huh. Well, I did something. This is working surprisingly well. Where? Oh, there. And we're still under the influence of haste, so that's great. Fantastic! Okay. Researcher. work really great, in my humble opinion. Yeah, you are just a tad bit too late. I got them. Oh. Well, excellent. But one has to be careful about such things. About declaring victory. Well, despite complications, I think it's safe to say that we have fully explored this area. It's been troublesome, but I say we've done it. So yeah, this will be interesting. We'll have to investigate those two areas next time. But it took some time clearing out that area. It was tough, but just required some proper application of strategy. And just a bit of luck. So, this has been Eric Cobra, and this has been Let's Play Geneforge Blind. See you all around.